Colorado's unemployment rate decreased to 6.4% last month. That's down slightly from 6.7% in August. The number of people employed in the state increased by 63,400 in September. That number is an improvement, but still falls below pre-pandemic numbers. Colorado counties with the highest unemployment rates are Gilpin, Pueblo, and Denver.